I'm going to make it.
Pour slowly and gently. It doesn't matter if you don't pour too slowly or too gently, because the liquids will still separate, but it won't look as good because the colors will mix and go murky. The liquids will still separate because denser materials or liquids are heavier because their particles are closer packed. The lighter and less dense materials and their particles are less packed together. So the lighter and less dense materials will go on top, therefore creating a nice rainbow. And here's the finished product. As you can see, the densest red material is at the bottom, and the lightest, which is purple, is at the top.